traditional methods of delivering software on Linux are problematic. Packages write all over the file system, they require complex code to manage installation and updates. They're not transactional. If they fail, the end user is left to pick up the pieces. Because this is all so risky, updates have to be a manual operation. At Ubuntu, we've built a platform that addresses these issues, what we've called Snaps and Snapcraft. It puts control over publishing in the hands of vendors, giving tools to deliver updates at a high frequency without risking the end user experience. These updates require no end user interaction, even when they fail. If you're building software to run on Ubuntu 14.04 or 16.04 today, this is the best way to deliver it. There are already well over 1,000 such applications available from hundreds of developers. The format is simple and declarative, just three stanzas: metadata, confinement, and build definition. Plugins exist for popular build systems and languages. It's easily extendable by adding shell commands in the YAML. You can bundle your dependencies for predictable behavior, even for bigger pieces like databases. Build definitions can equally just take pre-built binaries or artifacts. We offer lots of generic foundational components you can build on top of, such as a build farm and LexD clustering. We also make the tools easy to integrate into your existing build and CI system. Build once, publish once, run on many Linux systems. This list is growing, and support for building and testing from Windows and Mac will land soon. Snaps are like a container, but without the baggage of an OS image included. That means you can even install snaps in LexD or Docker containers. The confinement model can be adjusted. Need internet access or access to hardware? You can just add that to the YAML. You can even package editors and apps that need complete access to the file system by changing one line of the YAML to what we call classic confinement. Health checks let any update validate itself. Users will automatically roll back, and you can repoint the stable channel at a previous revision. End users can audit the transactions using the snap changes command. Channels are a way for the end user to subscribe to a level of risk. You can automatically land your CI builds on Edge, where your QA and developers can review. You can promote these same changes to more stable channels with a single command. You can set up beta programs that, when closed, move users back to stable. No more long tail of releases to support. Tracks let you introduce incompatible changes without breaking existing users. Tracks can be named anything: 2.0, 3.2, or banana. Each track has its own stable, candidate, beta, and edge channels. Systems update automatically, 4 times a day or on user request. Updates are delivered as deltas. We're driving this from the IoT space, where you need to update that smart fridge for security fixes but cannot risk bricking it. 4 times a day isn't fast enough for all cases. Push updates are coming soon. The kernel and base operating system are also delivered as snaps. The kernel and OS roll back on failure, just as applications do. The system reboots back to a known good state. Vendor code running on Edge devices is tamper-proofed. A great host for Docker containers, and just as is the case with other apps on the platform, the Docker snap is published directly by Docker themselves. Just as the cloud saves companies from data center planning, we want update delivery to be solved so people can get on with higher level, differentiating tasks. Your feedback is welcome. Contact us if you have any questions or thoughts on how we might better support you. It's also open source. You can get SnapD and Snapcraft on GitHub if you want to contribute. Find out more at snapcraft.io.